And then just have. That's it. Now, you're halfway there, guys, because this hand, right? You, for the cuddle, we lifted this finger only. I came around and I'm already, my hand's already reversed. Right? Now my palm is up. So he extends this hand to me. He doesn't have to do anything with this hand except roll me into the right side. Right? That's why these fingers are so important, because thumbs are a nuisance. Unless you're pulling the bar, you know, pull up, then you need it. But if you're doing an underarm turn, thumbs are a nuisance. So I start this way. We have about a two-finger intersection. His fingers come down because he knows what he's going to do next. He wants me in this position. My thumb is facing me. And then I grab his hand. And then, boom, this is super, super, super easy. Right? So go ahead, give that a shot. Underarm turn. As she's coming around, when she comes around, she can see you. Reach out with that right hand and the right hand.
This is a really good.
great time to go. Just saying, hey. Now, conversely, if you do not come in with your cutler, do not do that. Alright. So, gentlemen, left hand leg is right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, why are you going back and forth instead of side to side? Because if we were going side to side on opposite feet, we would be crushing each other. Right? So the boys left foot's free, ladies right foot's free.
Yeah.
So we're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now when her right foot is free, which is 8, I'm going to spin her out. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now I'm going to spin 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, and that's a long-term bit.
Turning, spinning,
yep. Whichever way you lead it. I did an outside turn,
right.
So it was out.
So when she went out on the back, it's like just pointing the face in the ground. How can you just like you're both spinning in like that?
No.
Okay.
We both spun toward the front of the room. In this case, toward the mirror. So get to cuddle, and I'll show you where you were.
Other side. That's a rep. That's a needle. Yeah, I didn't even talk to that yet. You already did it. So, take this hand and bring it towards your right ear. There you go. You see this window?
Peekaboo.
Say peekaboo to you.
Peekaboo.
Now you put her into your right side. Very nice. And you make sure all 4 feet have their own path. Okay.
So, at this juncture, left foot is free for boys, right foot is free for girls. If that is not the case, it's not that big. How did I get on the seat? You know, don't worry about it. Let him worry about it. So don't even, we can't have two people worrying about which foot you're on. So just keep going, right? So if I'm a girl, I'm going to go forward right. Boys are going to go forward left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Big controversial question. Where do I tap? If tapping forward or back doesn't mess you all up or get you off balance, then you can do a stylish tap, right? But if that's going to send you into another orbit of confusion, then don't do that yet. All you have to do is tap in place. Tap. 5, 6, 7, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. 5, 6, 7, tap. Now, gentlemen, you know if your left foot is free, my right foot is free, and that's when you can spin me out. So you're going to spin me out when your left foot is free. That's correct. Now you've run out of room there, Johnny, because you're going to spin it. So come out here so you have room to spin around like a lawnmower. Yeah. So take 2 hands. Get her into cover. Good job. Your left foot straight, her right foot straight. You're going to go forward.
And then this is the spin.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Stop. Now you're going to slip this. These fingers are going to slip down her hand. And you're going to gently push her with your right forearm and spin her out. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
And if she opens.
opens up this way.
But I, yeah, I know. She does, she
it's because I let her do that. So I may want to stop her. We just did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I spin around and I face her and catch her.
Like, there we go.
Okay? Because if I don't, she's going to go over there and we're going to do it. And if that's what you want, that's fine. But if I face her and catch her, then I'm going to take
Johnny, can you teach me? again, I try to fill your box with tools, gentlemen. Ladies, I try to take tools out of your box.
That's so funny.
It's a big old box full of tools.
Thank you.
Soft as a whisper.